There are nearly 1 billion people in the world that suffer from obstructive sleep apnea. So let's talk about this particular condition today. Now, sleep apnea is when one's breathing repeatedly stops and starts while they are sleeping. And some common symptoms of sleep apnea include loud snoring, as well as some severe exhaustion, even right after someone just woke up from sleeping. But to have sleep apnea diagnosed, this does need a medical assessment. But some particular individuals, it's more common for, and that would be men, older individuals, and those who are overweight or obese. But there are particular devices that can help with sleep apnea, one of them being CPAP, which is a continuous positive airway pressure device that provides oxygen while one is sleeping. And it's a tight mask that fits over one's face as they are resting. But there also can be some exercises that individuals do in order to help improve their breathing airways. And if one does fall into that overweight or obese category, losing weight can help to alleviate some of their sleep apnea. But to learn more about different respiratory conditions and sleep conditions, make sure to check out the free webinar in this video description below.